We start off our show with the question that's on everybody's mind. Everyone wants to know what's going to happen with the quarterback position since John Beck has finished his outstanding collegiate career at BYU. So, Darnell, I'm going to start out with you on this question. What's going on with the quarterback position, and how important is it to the team?
Well, it's huge to replace John Beck, not only for his statistical ability and the fact that he got him in the end zone. They won a conference championship and beat Utah and won a bowl game. Right. But leadership-wise, this guy had been through everything. He'd been through the ringer. He'd been through the really bad times at BYU, and he really appreciated, of course, when they were successful. So replacing him is twofold, not just his ability, but his leadership as well. It's going to be difficult, I think, to replace that amount of leadership at the quarterback spot because none of the quarterbacks have ever taken a snap in a Division I football game.
Absolutely.
But you're looking at Max Hall, who's run the scout team. He's the number one going into spring camp. The players love him. He's shown a presence. Yesterday, first 11-on-11 scrimmage, he was okay.
Yeah.
But second one, he was a lot better, a lot more sharp. So it started, and it's a quarterback controversy, whether Bronco wants to call it one or not. There's six guys that want to be the next BYU quarterback.
Absolutely.
Fortunately for the next quarterback, they're going to benefit from what John Beck endured. I mean, he came to a team with not a lot of talent, not a lot of depth around him. But that depth and talent has been built up. Max Hall or whoever the quarterback is going to be is going to step into a far better situation than John Beck. But he'll have a year of running the scout team. Deep offensive line, experienced receivers, experienced running backs. He's got the weapons around him, and that's going to be to his advantage, whoever that quarterback is, if it's Cade Cooper, Max Holler, or anyone else.
Yeah, John Beck took a beating in his first couple of years.
Right, and how could there not be a quarterback controversy at quarterback university?
Absolutely.
You know, BYU is known for the quarterbacks, and the quarterback is the field general for the offense. And, of course, stepping in and replacing a prolific quarterback like John Beck is going to be important.